Testing, testing. Wow, this loading screen is long. That's running. Come on. Alright. Sorry for technical difficulties last time.
I've never lost anyone before. This failure is new to me.
Mostly I just built the turret and then fell asleep immediately.
We can keep traveling as much as you want. I don't require sleep or food in order to survive.
Could consider themselves a success unless someone threatened
their life. That's all I did.
My onboard functions are operating at full capacity.
Well, actually, I don't think I fully slept. Nah,
would
probably
like
didn't do that much at least. Have an 8. There we go.
Watch the rooftop, sir. I doubt that we're alone.
Yeah.
Find the men of science and institutes of learning. Surely they are out there still.
A pleasure to see you again, sir. Are you ready to depart?
No, but I am ready
to
trade.
I just want to trade a few things.
Of course.
You had my stuff. I almost forgot about that. Let's take it all.
You might want to drop some of those things you carry.
Just let me carry some of it for you.
All systems are a go, sir.
Take some of the mines. Definitely drop that. I'm starting to have a little bit too much food now. Drop all the junk. Oh, I actually have some aluminum. I don't need to drop that. That's a lot of circuitry. I'm gonna need that. I'm gonna need aluminum now, though. Yep. Gotta get that, though.
Opportunities for an ambush around here that I like.
Oh, making talking shit about my stuff.
I'm amazed that the city. Survived the war without taking a direct hit.
But whatever, at least I can play immediately.
It's a pleasure to
see. We ran into some hostile robots today. They were pieced together, the ones we've been making in that workbench. Weird thing is, One of them was spouting something about the Mechanist. That they're here to protect the Commonwealth. Yeah, protected my ass. We managed to lose them. Those things were dangerous. Shades and I went back and picked up an arm we shot off. Whoever's making these things is an expert. Maybe even beyond my level. I'll have to look into upgrading Ada and Hertz for some better protection.
Who likes the Brotherhood? Doesn't Kate like the Brotherhood? I can't remember. So much killerators over here. I think I could be able to take that on now. Actually, how much time I have?
Quite an effective team. My systems are continuing to function at peak efficiency.
Anything I can do? You just say the word.
Let's go. And I almost forgot the power suit and everything. Yep. Look at me rushing.
I wonder how long my system.
Hey, it's nice chatty. Every new person that comes is mad chatty.
So since the bumps.
Self-diagnostic complete. I'm happy to report I won't be falling apart on you anytime soon.
That's good, I guess.
It would have been nice to see all this in its prime.
I should have to Diamond City and sell all my stuff before I'm Gale Weight. Oh man. It's gonna be a long travel. That's the main thing that takes so long, really, to travel. This difficulty. Main part. It's only this. And that's not good when I'm starting to see turrets. That used to be my defense. Gone.
Walk 100 miles. I knew there was a pile of caps waiting for me at the end.
Damn it. Actually, there'll be no defense. Guess the guards respawn, but the turrets, I don't think so.
Keep moving, Scabber.
Damn, I see Cricket often.
You got a better chance of surviving.
So many guns and so little time. You just gotta buy them.
Yep,
let's see
go.
What you got.
A part of every big purchase goes to planting little bitty trees that I'll blow up in your honor.
You have more crystals? Yes, you do. Nice. Okay, so I gotta sell you everything I got. And it ain't much. Mostly just a weapon, ain't it? Missile launcher. God damn, it's so pricey. By a clip is 400 something. One clip.
Don't eye the Brahmin if you got any sense.
I should get a different partner. really any part of right now. It's only because I'm trying to get their passive. Creedy's is not the best. What, headshots accuracy, I think it was. Useful. I feel like there's others that are worth it more. Give me a second, well, increase the value a little bit. Okay.
First rule of the city, eyes up, weapons out.
I've never lost anyone before. This failure is new to me.
First rule of the city, eyes up, weapons out.
Piper.
Heading my way?
Sure, let's go.
Will do.
So, when are we going to have that one-on-one interview, Piper?
Ah, oh, MacReady. Never in a million years.
Get dumped on.
Yep, you got it.
Piper, getting her done early will help with experience. And so I might need to head back and get Preston dog meat. I actually have to do Preston's mission to even get Preston, don't I? Again. Yeah. Well, at least now I have fusion cores to kind of spare. Yep. I'm heading to help the Brotherhood right now. Gonna go clear out the bandits. Get one of the missions done. It's close by enough. See a campfire, it's intriguing me. Okay, afterward. It's a back door, I don't trust that now. Did I run fast? Oh shit. Mutants are attacking the damn thing. Guess not. Oh my god, more rust devils. I think they're supposed to fight each other. That's all we did, just fight each other and that's it. Third rage. Damn it. I thought that some mutant killed all the stuff. Same time, I could get fusion cores. That's how I've been getting them. Those rust devils are actually kind of worth it. Nope, just leveled up. We got okay. Some missiles, Voltron, bottle caps. Okay. Fusion cells. Fusion cells, no cores. And making this hell table. And I'm guessing that's the super mutant power of Ash. That's a legendary too. Alright, guess that's it. On my way there, kind of wasted a lot of a good amount of ammo that I just bought. Great. To go and clear it off. Am I still dehydrated or something? Yep. You know what? I have all this Nuka Cola drinks for it. What does caffeine do? I wonder what the stats for that. Ah. That's useful. Dang, that took a lot. Like, I left the place fully hydrated and drank more, didn't I? There's gonna be a super mutant over there. Behemoth. Well, we'll see. I hate that a bunch of enemies I can't reach. Sorry about that.
What the hell was that?
I wonder how much is it drop.
Ah!
This might be the only time I actually want to equip the other weapon, just to kill that damn knight.
Hey, something's out there.
I don't know, and I can't see them. Well, I at least have good accuracy enough to kill them.
Well, you're still here. Why don't you just die? Oh, wait, did they?
Whatever. We don't want to use this weapon. Let's go. Gotta clear out this whole area. At least the inside. Yep.
You know what this place could use? Cover.
Get some, motherfucker! Motherfucker!
Almost deaf and had to go rage.
You know what this place could use? Cover.
Get some, motherfucker! Motherfucker!
They do not friendly. Shit! Aw,
oh,
man, come back! I was having fun!
I don't waste ammo, your ass. Those damn alarms are gonna be annoying. Are those stimulants? Huh. Yes, I am. Your alarms are telling them that I'm here.
Come on, dare ya.
I'll find you!
Kinda wanna repair my damn thing. I repaired it here, but
always was a little jealous of folks who could craft something other than a paragraph.
Yeah. Oh, I need some steel. You know what, I can repair my whole thing right now. I'm not gonna carry all the steel back with me, so... Oh my god. Damn alarm's been there beeping.
What the hell was that?
Someone there?
Yes, and I'm coming to kill you. I can get the ram ability with max strength.
This is bullshit.
Come out and fight! Bullshit.
Okay. there's...
When you turn up, you're dead.
I've done this hundreds of
times. Don't make you jittery.
I think I have one hit. I don't care. Here's me ammo.
I must have a concussion. What the fuck was that?
Bro. Wait, you took out the guy upstairs? Whoa. What's happening? Don't like that. Here he goes, Vince. Gotta watch out for traps, don't forget.
Got it.
Yeah, aluminum. I don't know where these people are at. Whoa! Hello? Where the hell that came from?
Another shoulder wound!
Now what'd they get to? I wish it hadn't come to that.
Correct. I don't trust that fuel tank over there. Nice. Saw all that. No second light. Yeah, you can. Way too much noise.
Rip on yourself.
Our armor?
Someone
back
there?
Boys. There's nothing out there. Oh, we...
Hey.
Sell that, I guess. So I'd break it down. Some gas canister, nice. We're gonna have a lot of materials here. I can't do anything with it. Nothing at all. Come on. They can make drugs, why can't I? My cover, I can't use these to do it.
Something you can
lead
me to.
Fuck this piece of shit! Oh my god, I actually scared the shit out of me. Heard something, but didn't expect it to be fucking feral ghouls. Where the fuck they came from, down here? Aw, oh man, come on, really? That spooked the shit out of me. Shit. yeah. Damn alarms. Not a little in a minute.
Sweet.
Oh, she reminds me. I took the canned dog food just because I want to get dogs later.
Hey.
Where to?
Hey, Piper.
You sure managed to find your fair share of trouble, don't you?
It usually finds me.
Hey, I'm not one to judge. Honestly, it's just nice to not be doing it alone for a change. In my line of work, things tend to get pretty hairy. I've been shot at, poisoned, nearly executed. Heck, until recently they called the lockup in Diamond City the Piper Suite. Anything for a story, I suppose.
Seems that execution didn't quite take, huh?
Thank God. I'd been working on this story about irradiated drinking water in Bunker Hill. I traced the water back to its source through these old sewer tunnels, and what do I find? The Children of Adam, setting up like they own the place. Unfortunately, they found me just as quick. Turns out they were not fond of reporters. So, to atone for my trespassing, they decided to make a sacrifice to Adam. Me. I'm kneeling there, about to get the boot into this huge sewer pipe, when suddenly I blurt out, "Adam! He reveals himself!" And they buy it. They pulled me back from the ledge, and then gave me their induction ceremony. You are looking at an official acolyte of Adam. Took me a couple more days before I managed to sneak away, get Bunker Hill security to finally clean the place up.
Someone poisoned you?
You kidding me? I barely had the paper going before I got poisoned. First time, I'd just published an article about this cartel of caravans that had been driving up food prices in the city. Article went over well, even got a boycott of their goods started in town, so I figured I'd pop over to the Dugout Inn for a victory drink. I'd already taken a swig by the time I realized something was wrong. The Dean, he wasn't at the bar. The beer tasted off, even more so than usual. And I started feeling real woozy. I don't know what he slipped me, but I knew I had to get it out. I'm looking around for something, and there it is, the still, and I just start chugging moonshine. Honestly, I'm still not totally convinced it was better than just dying from the poison, but it worked. And while I was passed out on the floor, security managed to grab the bartender. He eventually ratted out his bosses, and they all got to share some time in the pen.
You've led an exciting life.
Sure have. But honestly, now that I'm out here with you, I feel like I'm just getting started. Getting in trouble is what folks like us do. I mean, you and I are out here putting ourselves at risk so people in the Commonwealth can have a chance at a better life. Not for praise or reward or glory, but because it's right. I just wanted to let you know I'm real happy to be along for the ride. Yoo-hoo, in the middle of a conversation here.
Kinda wonder. My wife just died. Should I be flirting? Should I be flirting right when my wife just died? Nah. See? That's the thing about this game.
You okay?
It's like, yeah, my wife is dead. I'm looking for my child. Let me flirt. It's not 200 years after she died to you. It's like fucking literally right just after you left the vault. Yeah, I don't know.
I'm talking to myself here.
Hey, I'm just here for the rewards and glory.
Yeah, me too. But they all don't have to know that. So you want to get out of here?
I felt perkish. Food. Gone on the stick.
That's it.
Can't keep you out.
Sorry about that. Things happen. And these damn alarms are driving probably everybody crazy that watches this. Beep 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 beep. Okay, now I actually got kind of lost. Where the fuck am I? Oh, okay.
What the fuck was that?
So upstairs, and hopefully I don't just die and all this is worth nothing. Oh yeah, leveled up. Let me just deal with that. What was level 17 again? Something else level 17. Ah, the science. I'm not going by the elevator, that's for sure.
You're getting paranoid, right? Nothing here.
If you heard gunshots and the alarms going off, you'd be like, nah, everything's fine. They said all clear. Wait, no, they didn't. I'm just gonna hack this. Everything we can. Is that it? I have what? Three choices?
Got it.
Got it in the first.
Powering up. Protectron on duty.
I'm just gonna let him see how much he could take care of first.
Intruder, identify yourself.
Where the fuck is that? This is wrong. Playing games,
nice. If I killed something, that means it was worth it. Wow. Come on, wreck everything.
I know you're here.
Wait, did he just kill everything?
requesting backup.
No, I guess I just killed everything that was counted. Whoa! See, that would have killed me. I think he goes against me if I shoot the terrorist.
Why does a butler need a firearm?
Oh my god.
What
was that? Yeah. The rest, Piper, please. Thank you. Nurse is probably checked, saying the taunting us. Really? I'll pick up another key.
Bingo.
Another book. No, now the raiders come. What the fuck took them so long? God, where's that computer? Hey, Willie, because of the stupid seat, I kind of want to kill her before getting out of the power suit. I'm not trusting. Is she? Waste my ammo on your ass.
Let's do this, metal man.
Got him. That kind of hurt. almost down to one clip. God damn it.
They're in our hands anyway.
Now that's everyone. That Wesker. Yes, it is actually. I feel like I won't fit through that hole. But you know, lots of physics. Don't matter. So I'm still wandering for traps, so I'm like. Really? Watching out. Well, still good. It's irradiated. And I just got Somnia. Yeah. Don't drink water. Ah, fucking piece of shit sometimes. Like, oh, here's a water source. Go ahead, drink. Yeah, oh, now you got something. Freaking damn it. I'll take that for no reason. Taking my supply something, I don't remember what. Okay. Go back upstairs. Turn off this bullshit. Annoying, and I want to search around without it beeping like a fucking maniac. Oh my god. That's dumb though. Can't do this power suit because you gotta sit down. Turrets anymore. Oh, that's great. They still beep. Inventory. Turn it back on now, so I can see them and shoot them in the fuck. So many more. Damn it. Is it above me or below me? Sounds like below me. Anything I'm missing? I don't know. No one's gonna tell me either. Wish somebody would help out. Better let the fuck out of here. Did what we came here to do. There's no behemoth outside, just be like, hey guy. How you doing? Maybe I should sleep in here? Should be beds. Did I ever seen a bed? Oh yeah, over here. Should I get parasites or something? I don't know. I wonder. Okay. Here. Fuck you. Ah, oh, aluminum can. Nice. I don't know if shopping baskets, aluminum or not. I'm going to need a lot. Shut up. Toolbox. Show me your wares.
Nice.
I guess in a way, guns are tools. Piper, where you at? Okay, some stuff for me.
What you got for me?
Just need some way off me. Let's see if I get diseased or not. Just a quick save, right? Good.
Hey, some kind of weapon in this one.
Yeah, no. Don't care. Alright, back to El Faithful. Now, if I do get wrecked by some superhuman behemoth, it'll be alright. I can't head back home yet. Gotta head to Sanctuary. You look at it, if I break it down to Sanctuary, the trade route will still transfer it.
Thanks for helping us out, Trudy.
If you're here to trade, let's trade.
You got things covered from here?
Yeah. It's gonna take my son a while to get off the chems, but we'll make it. We always do. Now, let's get back to business.
Sure. Let's take a look.
It's all worth every cap I'm charging.
See, I make a lot of money if I get a lot of ammo. The problem now is like you don't have much left. Maybe I gave you a little bit too much. What you got? Nothing I care for at the moment. Just give me your money. Can I sell some stuff for you too?
Hi.
Got plenty of chems to sell. Strictly medicinal.
I'll take a look, sure.
Now remember, moderation.
Yeah, douche. Clip and 7 bullets. So we're about roaming rat scorpion. I don't remember seeing that ages ago. Fucking bullshit. We haven't been here for a long time, but supposedly the respawn rate has decreased to extreme. I think. Really hoping nothing's respawned. Oh, that's still there. Good sign, I guess. Is there any aluminum left here? Actually, yes.
Certainly seen better days, haven't it?
Take that, but whatever. Any more aluminum? Guess not. On this place. Grab some extra stuff, why not? I'm about to break it down. I'm going to need it eventually. Ceramic and all that. I need to go explore down there, I think. I don't want to. I don't think much good stuff, but I don't remember. Let's go. It's not long ago I was over here sleeping in that bed over there in that house. Now look at me roaming around my power armor. No worries of it. Running out on me instantly. What? We'll sad part. We've been to many places that actually have some background story. You don't report those. Vault-Tec should be like one of your major things, I think. The terribleness of Vault-Tec. Every vault you've been to, you just see how they experiment. Hey buddies, I haven't been here in years. Nah. Weeks maybe. These people getting in for no reason.
I'm sorry. I wouldn't be very good company right now.
Yeah.
You came to visit. I almost thought you wouldn't.
Hey, now that you're back here in Sanctuary, how would you like a job?
A job? For me?
Really?
Yeah.
What do you say? Want to work for me?
Gonna back to back.
Yes. Oh my God, this is the best thing to happen to me since the worst thing to happen to me.
Okay, I don't know how that works, but. Alright, I need to send dog meat and Codsworth back.
Yeah?
Before that, let's check what's in this place. I might need to grab all this stuff. Not all of it, but like some of the important stuff. Like this unique weapon. And the power armor stuff. Oh my God, I don't have enough weight for that. I'll let you sleep a little bit. Alright. I still haven't done Preston's quest anyway. Damn it. Let's break down all the crap I got. No point just dragging it all around me. All along the trip back home. Yep, this is all aluminum. I need this. Fill that up. Even though I don't really need to fill it up, I could get a bunch of purified water from here right now. Actually. The rest of my stuff.
Hey.
What can I do? Help yourself?
Should I go back to sell the fertilizer or should I just not care? That money. I might need it more than actually what? Acid? And fertilizer. Fertilizer is actually a ingredient. Didn't think fertilizer would be an ingredient now. I actually might need some. I don't think I get much from anything else. Dirty circuitry from that? Damn.
Mama Murphy. Can we talk?
I know what you're gonna ask me, Jim. I've seen it. There's nothing I can do for you.
But you have the sight. It has to be able to...
You can't talk to the dead, kid. Even
seems to be growing well.
I'm sorry.
I should convince her to remove the site so she'll still be a useful worker.
I'll try to make myself useful.
Mama Murphy.
Sanctuary. I knew you'd join us here, kid. Your energy is tied to this place.
I used to live here, a long time ago.
Ah, but the distant past ain't so distant for you. I saw you leave that icebox. This whole world is like some bad dream you can't wake up from, isn't it? The site can help you, kid. It always has answers. Just gotta bring me some jet so I can see what it wants to tell you.
No, you're an addict. You need help.
Oh, not this again. Kid, listen to me.
Yeah.
I'm old, even older than you think. If the Kims are gonna kill me, then I say
I've had a good run. We'd have never made it this far without the sight. We need it. You need it. It's part of who I am.
The sight isn't worth killing yourself over, Mama Murphy. It doesn't have to define what you are or what you can give.
All right, kid. You got me. If me hanging around for a little longer is worth that much to you, then I'll go clean. No more chems. No more sight.
Yeah.
Some days are harder than others.
Everybody likes it.
But even the hard days get easier than the one before.
I wonder if I... You know, just do something like this. Codworth? Nothing? Nothing, Codworth?
Yes?
Hey, Carla.
Hey there. Trading?
Yeah. I'll take a look, sure.
I got a little bit of everything.
Got shotgun shells. So some of these fuses, so I don't need this many. Actually, I don't know. Might need that many. Do you have? No, of course you don't. Cryo cells I wear.
Heads up.
Just let me know. Looking for something specific?
I'm just looking to give you all my damn heavy stuff. I don't have much of it right now. Just give me a second. Junk gun. That's heavy. It's legendary. If I put, you know, the collar on. Dog meat. And the power armor. Yeah. And actually some of this stuff too. Take some of the purified water. Take this. I'll take some of this and that. I'll leave them in that. Gotta take these two. I don't know why I put them away.
Heads up.
Sure. Take a peek.
Alright, here you go. Junk gun. All this awkward. Well, I guess that's good enough. Somewhat. You know what?
Nice job with those defenses.
I'm gonna take some of this purifier water. Not gonna be here for a while, so.
I've got nothing else I need right now. I think look Preston alive. May want to chat, though.
Take a look.
How much can he hold left? That's the thing. Okay, go 12. 3. 2. Alright. Guess he couldn't just hold the suit armor, that's it. Alright, time to get everybody to my place. Where is Codworth and Dogmeat?
I'll hand it to you. This place isn't awful. It's still a hole.
Yep. Make sure Piper's closed, because I'm going to switch back anyway. Piper. There you go.
Hey, boy. Everything okay, boy? Come on, boy. It's time to go.
Okay.
Hey, Piper.
Heading my way?
Yes.
Sure. Let's go.
Just want to send dog meat to... thing.
Oh, sorry, boy. Time for you to head home.
Hey, Grant Adler. Could just do the other way, I guess. I don't know. Someone don't trust that.
Most people are good at breaking things. I enjoy putting them back together.
Now, where the hell's Cosworth at? Cosworth. Cosworth. Somebody around here. Buddy, old pal. Where the hell is he? How many houses he could be at? Where's that bell?
Right behind you.
Oh, there he is.
Codsworth.
Shall I accompany you, sir?
Yes, of course.
As you wish, sir.
Hey, Codsworth. You sure you're up for this?
Miss Piper, I can think of no greater honor. All this fuss over a detective. I do hope Mr. Valentine is worth it, but then again... anything is worth the risk when it comes to finding young Sean.
Piper.
Heading my way?
Yeah.
Sure, let's go.
Will do.
Miss Wright, I trust you'll do your best to put the safety of my master before your own personal gain.
Of course, Codsworth. Jesus. Lucky for me, those two things go hand in hand.
All right. Take whatever I need left. Get the fuck out of here. Anything that's not broken down, I need to break it down. I'll just take that. Damn, pretty warm money where I got that. Damn it, I hate that everything counts as junk.
Sir, taking a trip down memory lane.
Tin cans, toaster, toy car, turpentine filled. Break this all down. Not down to its resources. Pointless. When it comes to a trade route. Alright, let's go. I don't think anything else, right? Preston's not an ally yet. Thirsty. Quick save, get going. Ah, man, you still there? You're watching. Let's go.
Using your robot powers for good.
Not robot powers. Yep. Let's get that out of here. Nah, of course. Of course I'm I'll need some of that wild stuff. There we go. Now the walk back. Woohoo. Should I walk back though? Should I get this stuff done already? Do you think walk back just to walk back here? Maybe I should just actually do that. Yeah. Fuck it. I am carrying a lot though. Well, power armor gives me a good amount of extra weight. Let's do this. Bitch with the minigun, maybe I could show her who's boss this time. Would I be able to carry the minigun's main problem? Gonna be a long walk. Fuck
it. Hear that? Hey, they're
here. Jesus, shit.
Guess you showed them.
Still in danger.
Gone. Just like that. Guess they vanished for good.
Yeah, I got. Still more.
You see that? Found him. Not afraid.
Damn. Got a carrot finally. These moats have some money on them. One had a dollar. A cap. It's something. Delante. Random bed. None of these beds are ready to stay to sleep in, though. I hate that. It's like, you only can say when you sleep in bed, but you know, you might get some disease, parasites, and other things. You know. If you want to save, gotta deal with it. And that's come on, really? That was like what, 80 something percent? And
hey, they're here.
Look at me, not carrying out the legendary. could ever defend this place if I needed to.
Nice being on the move again. Fewer paper cuts than back home.
Yeah.
You find those raiders?
Wait, did I?
Yeah, I took care of them.
No kidding? That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, we'd join up with the Minutemen again. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So, we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again, friend.
Nope. You're going to go to Sanctuary Hill. And you start like driving, I guess. Let's get my resources there because all the cars are broke down. You a damn turret. That's the most you're getting. Only science 3 to build that. That's all power. Rare. There we go. Now let's talk to Preston. Some way I don't want him actually in my place, but he's gonna pester me. If I get the lock, yeah, I get this place. I don't want more places. If I have to defend any of them, I'm fucked. Because I won't make it ever. Yeah, I don't know about that one. Another day dog is easy to deal with. Watch out, random Yagwais. Dogs. Let's go clear this place out, shall we, I think? I don't know. Get it done, might as well. Fighting who? Well, we see those two. How are they shooting at? That's a fucking legendary. Motherfucker, what the? Oh my god. Damn it. Fuck away from that one. Ammo. What the hell? Should it be in the back, really? That's fucking 10 bullets left. Great. Okay, where's the Piper at? Oh, there you are.
Now, rookie!
Really? Pretty sad, at least I had a fusion core. No. I have 3 bullets left. 3 bullets left. What the fuck were they shooting anyway? Damn it. Another iBot that died over here? There it went. See it. Where you guys at? Fusion core. Okay, that's worth it. Like $400. Definitely worth it. I don't think I have enough now. Weight to carry anything in the other place. I think I do. I just don't trust it. Where am I? Got kind of lost. What the hell are they shooting anyway? Yagwai? No, this is where I was at. What are they shooting at? I don't know, I just cleared the area, so I don't know. Something. Back to sanctuary, get Preston, send him back to my place. I should keep Preston actually. His ability is definitely useful. When I'm not fighting more than 3 enemies. Damn, traveling takes forever when you can't fast travel. And especially when you have no AP. Come on. I got all the water.
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen.
It'll get more and more useful
as we get more allied settlements. Eventually, you'll have help wherever you need it. So, there's something I need to ask you. I don't think I ever told you what happened to the Minutemen. How I ended up as the last one.
Nice, not level.
I'm listening.
Have you heard of the Quincy Massacre?
You guys came from Quincy, didn't you?
That's right. Mama Murphy, Sturgis, the Longs. They were all from Quincy. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead, so I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another. You saw how it ended in Concord.
I know how it feels to be the last survivor.
Yeah, I guess you do. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
I don't know the first thing about the Minutemen.
That doesn't matter. The Minutemen of the last few years are gone, and nobody's gonna miss them. We don't need any more petty politics or squabbling over resources or arguing over who has seniority. We need someone who can bring the whole Commonwealth together in a common cause. And I think you've got it in you to be that leader.
I've already followed you through hell and high water, and I'd like to think I have more sense than most.
What makes you think I can do this?
You saved us and conquered. There wasn't anything in it for you. You had your own problems to deal with, but you did it anyway. That kind of selflessness has been in mighty short supply around here for quite a while.
Okay, I'll do it.
It's gonna be a lot of responsibility, but I know you'll make this place better.
Good. Good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new start for the Minutemen, and the Commonwealth too. Don't worry, I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
So if I'm a general, where's my army?
You're looking at it, I'm afraid. But I wasn't joking when I called you that. The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of general. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is, there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new general. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title. I've got something a bit different for you.
Hello? Where?
Our scouts have... Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers... Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth.
Mm-hmm. Excuse me.
I've heard that folks at Finch Farm need some help. The Minutemen should be the ones that answer that call. Is there something you need?
Come with me. I need your help.
Sure thing, General. I think the folks here can manage on their own now.
Well, it ain't the pride of the Minutemen. Be safe, you two.
We'll do our best, Piper.
Most folks are just looking for a hand. All we gotta do is offer.
Hey, Piper.
Heading my way?
Sure, yeah, let's go.
Will do.
Piper, you listen to him now. He'll keep you out of trouble.
Out of trouble? Where's the fun in that?
Well, there we go.
Yeah.
Still some stuff.
Hey, Carla.
Need to pick something up? Road's pretty long.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Yeah, keep it short.
So that... Guess that's it, really. Let's get that out of here. They're gonna actually might be very useful. Being in this difficulty, sending a group of willing suiciders might be useful. Ah, man. You know what? Nah. I think this has been a good amount of time streaming. Did some progress, really. Here are a couple of places. Still haven't built the robot machine though, the robot builder. Kind of annoying. So I got Preston now. I got everybody now. All my companions into one place.
My old man taught me that duct tape could fix anything. I don't think he was talking about bullet holes.
But you know. Pretty good now. Problem is not being a leader, cause damn. Oh crap. Yeah, I forgot about that. Maybe I should give Preston some stuff actually. He is heading back, ain't he? Preston, where you at? Come back here. Need to trade some stuff with you.
Is there something you need?
I want to trade a few things.
Whatever you need, General.
I'll take the flare. But you're gonna take this. This. And mostly this giant damn hazmat. This power armor piece. There you go.
Anything else?
No.
No. Nothing.
No problem.
Alright, now I can sleep. Less worries. Start heading out. Jump bed in here. Nope. I don't know where I built the bed.
Just when you think you're safe, you're not. That's how they always get you.
Okay, crazy woman. Am I tired or not? I wanted that. Nope, I'm good. Alright, quick save. Perkish, I'll fix that next time. So everybody that watched, take care. And see you soon. That hammering noise.